Wanna fly above the beach?
Then let's go and visit Initao, a must in everyone's bucket list. In a beautiful resort in northern Mindanao. You are watching The Weekend Break. I'm Julius Anthony. Join us in this challenge as we try parasailing at Blue Sand Resort. Last episode, we explored an unknown waterfall and cave at City Ulirupan, Cagayan de Oro City. This weekend, we'll travel to the beautiful municipality of Initao to visit Blue Sands Resort. Since nara siya gilid sa highway, Blue Sands Resort is easy to locate and it's famous for so many reasons. One of which is their very clean and minimalistic rooms. Ilang pools have pool shades that will protect you from the direct sunlight and para iwas sunburn. And of course, their wide variety of delicious tropical Filipino cuisines. Almost every year, there is something new at Blue Sands Resort, and isaana ang ilahang parasailing that we will try today. Point, Angelbert and Annalyn will try tandem, meaning duha sila mag-parasailing. Tsada ni siya para sa mga mag-uyab, mag-asawa or mag-barkada na mahadlok mulupan along. After 10 minutes, come sa kas ng duwa. And now, ako na sub. And since absent man akong partner nga si Vanessa, kaya ra lagi ni. Kaya ho na to mag solo flight. Sa taas, it's very mesmerizing. And while gusto rin ako sa camera, na-shock na lang ko. Kalit ko nila ginaw. Actually, ikulbaan ko aning apart. Abi ginaw na yung problema. Pero part di ay ni sa ilahang style. To give you a heart-pounding thrill. Ito nga medyo kulba nga naakas 100 feet above, it will give you a very nice view of the beach. And it will make you realize two things. Number one, more rin yung feeling sa drone. And number two, nature is very beautiful.
Okay.
amazing experience. Special thank you to Ma'am Anna Del Kimbo and to the whole management of Blue Sands Resort.